sorry. It's miles away. Sarah. I love that name. S-E-R-A. Before we proceed onwards, there's something I need to tell you, okay?
Okay.
Come this far, and here I am in your house. I want to pay for the first month's rent, all right?
Why?
Because it'll make me feel better, okay?
Well, okay.
Sarah, I hope you realize how I feel about this. First off, you're welcome to my money. I just need to buy a few cases of liquor and the rest is yours. But I don't think you're talking about money right now.
No?
No. I think you're talking about you. I'll tell you right now that I'm in love with you. But I'm not here to force my twisted life into your soul.
I know that.
And I'm not here to demand your attention to the point of it changing your life. What I mean to say is that I know that you know that I'm a drunk, and I know that you're a hooker. But I'm someone who's completely at ease with this. It's not because I'm indifferent, and it's not because I don't care, but it's because I accept and I trust your judgment. I hope you understand that I understand.
Thanks. I do understand. I was worried about how that would be, but now I'm not. And you should know that included with the rent here is a complimentary blowjob.
Suppose every now and then we ought to fuck.
Whatever that means. Open your presents.
Presents!
Open this one first.
Very nice. Goes great with my suit. Which, by the way, is the only article of clothing I brought with me from the motel.
Right. The suitcase was clinking. So what did you do with your clothes?
Toss them into the garbage. Wanted to come to you clean. So to speak. Figure we could go out shopping later and buy a pair of jeans and 45 pairs of underwear and just toss them out day after day.
Nice talk, Ben. Keep drinking. In between the 100-proof breath and the occasional drool, some interesting words fall from your mouth. Try this one next.
Girl. I know you did this without thinking twice about it. You did the same thing I would have done. I'm gonna go fill it.
Do you want to go gambling tonight? We can go out and play for a few hours.
I didn't come with the intention of gambling. But I suppose since you're gonna get all my money anyway, I could afford to blow a few $100. Giving you all my money like that makes me want to come.
Then come.
I'm